The gunshot. It's healed. Something burned her. But what? The case. What happened? Oh, my head. Shit. They're dead. What's happening?
Jesus Christ, we're under attack!
Take cover!
Gotta get out of here. Keep moving.
Agent Carter, I'm Agent Nils. Director Falk ordered me to...
Falk? Is he still alive?
Last I heard. Grab that two-way over there and try to reach him.
Director Falk, come in. This is Carter.
This is Agent Kinney. The director and I are defending the sublevel lab.
Do you have an escape route?
We're maintaining position until you and Nils report for evac.
Right. I'm on my way.
Get to the advanced materials warehouse and take the elevator to the sublevel. We'll hold here as long as we can.
Come on, we can cut through here.
Enemies incoming! Get down! Get those AA guns ready, now!
Look out! See if you can open the door. I'll meet you inside.
All right. Gotta get that door open. Sorry, soldier. I need this more than you do.
There should be a switch inside.
A squad commander lives and dies by their choices on the battlefield. Charging into combat only gets a brave soldier shot. If a commander wants to achieve victory over superior forces, they must be observant, creative, and precise.
Keep quiet. They're here. Get in position behind those crates. I'll flank them from the window.
Opening fire! Nowhere to hide, you bastards! Eat lead! Die! Die! God damn, they're dug in! They're dead. Let's move. That got him. Let's meet up by the door on the other side. Jesus! Nice shot. You're good, Carter.
I used to be.
Bullshit. Falk wouldn't be interested in you if you weren't the best.
We'll see.
Nothing we could do for him.
Poor bastard. They're getting torn to shreds up there.
Those flyboys ought to pull out.
They aren't up there to win. They're buying us time.
Get some fire on that ship!
They are slowing down!
Hit him with everything we've got!
Incoming!
Hold your positions! Keep firing!
Cover and position will keep your agents safe and opens the enemy to attack. You can cue actions for your agents.
Open fire! Watch out! They got some kind of machine gun next!
Hold on, I've got an idea.
Get down! Moving! Hit it hard! They're holding ground!
Help, Carter! I've got this one!
Reinforcements!
Set up crossfire!
I don't know what to do!
Focus on that target.
Here goes!
Where are these little bastards?
What are you wounded?
We'll figure it out after they're dead.
Let's keep moving.
Let's stay together here.
Got it. Regrouping.
Damn.
Coming in.
Back, gentlemen.
All right, on my way.
Go on.
On my way there. I'm here. Hit the call button before more of them show up.
Jesus!
Come on.
You hear that? They're outside. Grab some cover.
Where do you want me, Carter?
Finish it off! Go!
It's here! Finish them off! That's it.
Let's head down.
Those taller ones. Different.
I think they're giving the orders. The others are just grunts.
Jesus. Let's get out of here. Come on, let's go. Falk's okay.
How do we know Director Falk is still alive?
The old man's tough as nails. And he's got Kinney and Weaver to watch his back.
Yeah, but who says they can be trusted?
They've been with us since the beginning. If anyone's loyal to Falk, it's those two. Jesus! Holy hell.
Come on. Poor bastard. We never stood a chance. We've got to reach Director Falk before they do. Loyalty's got nothing to do with it. Just before the attack, one of our people turned on me.
One of ours?
I think she was infected with something. Her eyes turned black. She shot me and went after the case I was carrying.
She shot you?
Yeah. I don't know what happened after that. Whatever was in that case, it killed her. It saved my goddamn life. So where do we find Falk?
The Illyrium lab is just ahead.
What's Illyrium?
I don't think you're cleared for that.
I don't think it matters anymore.
Right. Well, we found it a couple of years ago. Didn't take long to figure out that it's an extraterrestrial element. Some sort of space rock. Can't be a coincidence that these outsiders attacked the only Illyrium lab on Earth.
Stop!
Stand down, soldier. Agent Nils, good to see you alive. Agent Carter, we need to talk.